Hello, my YouTube comrades, and everyone else out there watching this video. I am B-Man Lego Boy, and thank you very much for clicking on this video. And the date is Friday, September 22nd, 2017. And after another week of school has flown by, and it's finally time to start building this baby. The 2017 Ultimate Collector Series LEGO Star Wars Millennium Falcon, the largest LEGO set ever made. Oh my god, guys, I've been waiting to build this thing all week. I'm so glad that it's finally time to start. It's gonna be a long one, guys. I'm gonna be timing exactly how long I'm gonna be building this thing. The shortest time I've seen someone build this is 15 hours in total, but I don't know if it'll take me that long or maybe even shorter. I don't know, because I am a pretty fast builder. But without further ado, let's open up the box. Now, for those of you who are planning on getting this set in the future, there's something that you should know about the box. You see right here, how, like, these little, little things right here show, like, this is where you cut open on this side with the minifigures showing. Yeah, you want to follow, these, because if you open up the other side, I've heard it, like, it's not really the best thing to do, but, yeah, the best way to open it is on this side with this symbol that you see right here, for those of you, and that's just a little reminder for those of you who are going to be getting this in the future. So take that into consideration. Without further ado, let's open up the box. Alright, guys, I got the tape ripped off. Now, let's open up this bad boy. Oh my god. Whoa! And there's the instruction booklet. Oh my god, guys, this. Holy sheesh. This is look at this. This is 500 pages of instructions. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. This is nuts. Oh my god. All right, let's get the instructions out. Oh. Here are the stickers. Close up there for you. Not that many stickers for a big set as this one, but good amount. All right. So, instruction. Oh my god, this thing is huge. All right. Let's get this thing here out of the way. And there are all the boxes containing all the individual packs for this thing. And I really like how on each of the boxes it shows like a different part of the Falcon, and when you put them together, it shows, like, what it actually looks like. But, let's see here. Let's see which one this is, because I've seen something. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to flip the box upside down, probably. Stay with me, guys. This is very hard. There we go. All right. Now, there we go. Now, let's get these. Now, on each of these boxes, I think a way of telling, like, which ones contain, like, the first amount is looking at this symbol right here, which is the Falcon flying up the side. And, yeah, as each of these boxes, as you open each of these boxes, this part here keeps going up, and I think that might show, like, that's, like, the first box. This is the first box to open, and then the second one. Although, I'm not entirely sure, so we're gonna have to just find out and see if I'm right. And I really like how on the boxes they have these different quotes that Han Solo says in the films. So for this one it says, "She may not look like much, but she's got where it counts, kid." And indeed she does. She's the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. So let's open this one up, and hopefully this will be the box with the first amount of individual packs. Yep, it is. Alright, I actually got it right. Oh my god, guys, look at that. Look at all of that. Is there anything else in here? No. Alright. I'm gonna move all this out of the way. And then, now, move. Shoot. Hold on, guys. There we go. Now, there we go. So, this is all. Alright, I'm gonna have to stick this in the first pack. I'll do this with the other packs off screen, guys, so, yeah, just give me a sec. Alright, guys, I got all the bags set up. There are 17 different, sections of this thing. Oh my god, I have never seen this many bags in one set, but that's the biggest Lego set for you. Shit ton of bags. Alright, well, it's about 4 o'clock, so let's get to building, guys.
Thank you. Thank you. right, guys. It's finally done.
The brand new 2017 Ultimate Collector Series Millennium Falcon is now complete. Oh my god, guys. This thing took so long to build. I am exhausted. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot believe I finally got it done. It is absolutely amazing to look at. Let me show you some of the features. So first off, the two radar dishes here. And then we have some hidden compartments. There's the place with the hollow chest and the training helmet, although they didn't include the training droid with Luke Skywalker because he wasn't in it. Opening the gunnery station here, which you can fit one minifigure right here. The cockpit, which you can fit four minifigures in there. And then back here, you have the place where Rey, Finn, and BB-8 were fixing the Falcon in The Force Awakens. And then right here, the place where Han and Leia had their first kiss. And, oh my god, guys. This thing is absolutely amazing. I'm very glad that I own it. And I'm glad that it is finally complete. Oh, let me show you the minifigures, including some of my own that I will be including. So we have Rey here from The Force Awakens. Force Awakens Han Solo. BB-8. Let's see here. We have Chewbacca. We have Episode 5 Han. We have Finn. We have Episode 5 Leia and C-3PO. Oh, and before I forget, not one, but two Porgs. And also, for the first time in 18 years, we have a Minuk from Episode 5 with that one scene. So, yeah. And then, characters that I will be including in this set are Episode 4 Luke Skywalker. Oh, with his lightsaber, of course. As well as another face with the training helmet. R2-D2, of course. Episode 4 Han. Episode 4, Princess Leia, the training droid here, and Obi-Wan Kenobi from Episode 4. And finally, my own custom minifigure, Episode 7, Luke Skywalker. Oh my god, guys, so that is the Millennium Falcon 2017 edition. I thank you all so very much for watching this time-lapse build of me doing this, and thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more on my channel. Peace out, everybody.